Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have been a developer for 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. Today we are going to install K3s on Ubuntu 24 together. K3s is a lightweight version of Kubernetes. It's a powerful tool for managing containers. It is specializing design for small or resource-constrained environments, such as edge computing, IoT devices, or development environment setups. K3s contains of two components. The server is the control plane, the agent, which runs the workloads. I've included all the demo radio commands in the comment below for your reference. Let's start. Before we begin, let's make sure we have everything we need. First, we need two machines or VMs running on Ubuntu 24. One box is for K3 server. Second box is for K3 agent. The machine should have at least 2 CPU cores and 2 GB memory. We also need SSH access to the machines and sudo privileges, which means we can run commands as an administrator. Latest, disable Ubuntu firewall to make our life easier. If we do not do it, we have to add the inbound rules for K3s nodes. If you have all this, we are ready to go. Open my terminal. Now let's install the K3s server. First, log into the one Ubuntu machine using SSH. Once we are in, check the Ubuntu version. Run the command lsb release. Our demo environment Ubuntu version is 24.04.1. Long time support version. Next command, use sudo to disable the Ubuntu firewall. Enter. The firewall is disabled. Clean up the screen. Run the command to install K3 with the specific version. It has 3 parts. First, download the install command. Second, set up environment parameter for K3s version. And then, run install command. Enter. Why we need a specific version? By default, the script installs the latest version of K3s. Specify a version ensures that you install a particular version, compatibility with other tools or systems, avoiding unexpected changes for the new versions. Reproducibility specializes for the production environment. The version info is from the K3s release page. I share the link below. After it's done, we can check if it's working by running command sudo kubectl get nodes. You should see my highlighted part for K3s listed. Finally, we need a token to connect agents to the server. We can find it by run command sudo cat plus the token file path. Enter. Keep this token. We'll need it in the install K3s agent. Open my other tab. The agent is what is run the workloads and it connects to the server. Log into the second machine, use the SSH command to install the agent. Clear up the screen. Further, check OS version. Make sure agent and server use the same Ubuntu version. The agent also uses Ubuntu 24.04.1. Next, disable the firewall. And then run the command. We install the K3s agent with a specific version. Please replace the server IP to your environment. Paste the token from previous steps. Enter. Back to your master machine. Run the kubectl get nodes command again. You should see the K3s server and agent listed. That means we successfully installed the K3s server and agent. That's all for today's topic. Today we learned how to install K3s on Ubuntu 24. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them below. I'll be happy to help. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.